2004 hours, 6:14:23. It's on. This red one is a charging diode. It'll come on, means it's charging up the caps, and the LEDs will come on. When they reach peak voltage, that will, I'm thinking it should shut off, but it goes dim. Little motor, that's it. So if you watch this thing, it's charging. Bink. So that's what I'm thinking it does. That's what it's for. It lets you know the thing is charging. Ferrite has to be adjusted just at a certain point. I'm running 20, maybe 30 milliamps into the thing. This LED, I think I've got it adjusted for max. So they're blinking a little bit. See? Now that's what the ferrite, a little too far. It's out. Taking forever to charge. Put it back in. And the caps are now charged. So I'm thinking that's what it does. Might be able to take that out a little more. How about that? That's all you get out of it. So it's... okay, it's coming around. Well, that's my best guess what it does, or what it's for. Maybe that shows a slight bleeding charge inside. I don't know, maybe a trickle charging, I don't know. But I find that interesting. Ready? Run! Run! It ran. So I could try putting more LEDs on there. I don't expect much out of this thing. I don't know how it works. I'm not even sure if this is anything at all. 2011 to 6:14:23. We have no dipole. Dipole. I'm guessing that's a dipole. So. Okay, it's charged. So here's what we've got. If it's working halfway correctly, we've got these 895 kilohertz. We've got a DC across the diode, across the green ones at least. We got these. Get closer. Still don't work. is what we get. There's a 12K. This is the log. 976. And all these other spurious ones. Six. 2.4 volts DC, huh? Well, that's almost a 3 volts. Considering the thing's frickin' running 20 milliamps. Said 10. Okay, there's that one. There's that. It looks like it's, I guess that's a resin pattern. You got all these peaks. So... I'll turn the motor on for as long as it'll run. I'll turn it on and we'll see what it does. Well, we could shrink that down. Ah, why? I'll see what it does. Okay, it's a motor on. Motor off. It's charging. Charging, there, just popped on. That's 3000 MFD, those 16 volt caps. So that's what it does. Kind of hit it again here. Pump. Game motor turned. Charging. Boom. That's when the green LEDs pop on. Well, that's when they reach full brightness. And the red one goes dimmer. What? Freaking T2 is kicking out? 28 volts, 32 volts peaks. That's part of where the firing's coming from. I got that thing on a 20 volt scale. 2%. Okay, there's the other missing 2%. 1 kilohertz. Yeah, they're running about the same frequency. So one's pulsing. When it pulses, how do we do this? This. It's not really charging right now because I'm draining too much from it apparently. And they're showing a slight charge in there. But it's throwing the frequency all off. It's draining too much. While I'm on. There's that while it's looks the way it does. What if we cranked up the current? No, we don't like that either. Okay, well, that's enough of that.